SRM-872 Simple User Guide Chapter 3 Installation. In this chapter, I explain how to install and cabling of SRM-872. Connect cable with main unit and I/O box. You can connect alarm and sensor to the I/O box. Connect cable with main unit and control box. Connect cable of GPS unit to main body of SRM-872. For supplying the power to SRM-872, connect power connection. Power connection of SRM-872 has 4 lines. Connect number 1 or 2 power line to the plus battery socket of the vehicle. Connect number 3 power line to the accessory socket of the vehicle. Connect number 4 power line to the vehicle body. Connect IP cameras to the main unit. The cameras must be DHCP status for network. And connect the network cable for surveillance from remote place. Connect mouse to the main unit to control SRM-872. Connect USB storage if you need to back up video. Connect VGA or HDMI cable to the monitor if you need monitoring. It is very easy to replace HDD or SSD from SRM-872. Loosen 2 screws, and take the slot for storage device out of the SRM-872. For more information, see the user manual of SRM-872.